grab some ammo real quick and we'll head out of here. Back to the base.
Ready.
You're way out there, huh? Do the side missions another time. Focused on main story stuff. I find some semblance of
but I don't believe
you. Mm-hmm.
They do, Beck.
Yeah, sure.
The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah, like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Curva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
Maybe.
I hate when you play the I told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency. Until you showed up. So now listen close. You need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that.
You. I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo.
Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane. Sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on.
Jacob!
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab.
Hey, no worries.
Didn't really have a choice.
I'd have done the same.
Spread the word. Whoever finds McCain gets a week home from the front. 2 weeks if they find him alive.
Are we gonna leave for the city?
Hey, man.
So, Jacob, where do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn mission now. So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
You won't find replicas.
So it's over here. This Easter egg stuff?
Whoa.
No touching.
Beastie Boys on vinyl. Even on Earth, these were hard to come by.
How you know about that?
A long story. You a collector?
Someone gotta be. Everyone else is all too ready to forget.
How did, all this get here?
Well, when we left Earth, all we all got was one box of our things. Now people got no interest all the junk we brought. Not me. This is our history.
Easter Boys, yep. Good history.
Lost my little museum of Earth, always looking for donations.
I don't know if we picked up anything. Did we?
Oh my. It still has ink? How?
Like I said, long story.
Thank you.
Sorry, guys.
Without memories of the past,
whoops,
the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
I'll keep an eye out.
Don't stop looking for those artifacts for me. I'm too old to go traipsing all over creation for this stuff anymore.
Okay, look for special indicators to locate collectible quest objectives.
Without memories of the past.
We don't have anything for.
You found nothing for me today? I find it hard to believe this planet.
Okay, that's a side mission there. Let's focus on the main stuff at the moment. Alright, we go back out. Here, I think.
Just think.
This might be the end of it.
As the last remnants of humanity destroy themselves, the signal is still out there. And with it lies the key to our salvation. We journey from the ruins of our old world and into what lies beyond.
The things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back.
You think you're dreaming? This is real.
God! Do what you were sent here for. Go beyond the frontier.
It's the end of the goddamn world out there.
All this persistence, this world is crashing down. And what will be left?
Beyond here, there's only death.
I'm finding that signal.
This is pretty cool. Yeah, I can see the story being quite a bit. We go back into our character. Okay, so now what do? Since we did the I kind of keep playing, so. I'm here for it. Do the side missions. So we can't talk to Jacob.
I'm not willing to write McCain off yet. He's one tough son of a bitch.
I know you have a million questions, but I don't have time.
Okay, Destiny.
You let me sleep in a few too many fucking years.
Original Destiny.
You can find some time.
You've been gone too long to understand how truly fucked we are. There can be more than 50 or 60,000 of us left. More on the other side than ours. Soon there'll be none of us left to fight. The insurgents' last assault was a distraction. They were digging tunnels and planting charges right beneath us. They blew our front line all to hell.
I noticed.
The reports of casualties are uncountable. And one of my best men was out there, Lieutenant McCain. But a message just got through. And he's trapped under the rubble, still alive. I don't have any more men to spare. I need you to get him out.
It's the least I can do.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
This McCain is still alive. I need to find him.
Okay. Do you get more than one side mission at a time, or... Assuming you can.
Approach, Honorable One. The best selection in Rift Town.
Mr. Chang.
Come, see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Not much of an inventory.
Don't mind all this crap, Honorable One. I keep all the good stuff.
Should have paid, old man!
The hell was that about?
You're altered. I didn't know.
Think I care? He's about to show me the good stuff.
He's just acting on orders.
Whose orders?
Whose orders?
Barker, he runs the Hounds gang. He's trying to take out all the vendors in Rift Town. It won't work for him!
First fucking day. Hey, Shira. I got some business in Hound's territory. What can you tell me about their leader, this guy Barker?
He fights dirty, preys on the innocent. His men are loyal because they're terrified of him.
And you let this guy run things inside your walls?
He's too well fortified at the bottom of the rift. I'm fighting one damn war already. I can't afford another.
Seems the Hounds have outlived their usefulness to you. Good thing I came along.
What damage I can do here?
The Hounds hide out. Barker will be down here somewhere.
Guys and their damn grenades, man. Cover's a little wonky. Not terrible though. Like, sometimes I just don't know what I can take cover on or not.
Looks like the scumbag who killed Chang was telling the truth about the Hounds.
My cover, excuse me. Yeah, it might not have been my best bet. Blind firing me and getting that hit? Not good. We're good. More important. Oh man, the grenade dudes. I guess I missed them. Yep. Should be one more guy. What am I looking for here? Oh, just confront the leader, no key or anything like that? All right.
Fuck off! You can't take her back!
Who, the girl? This isn't a rescue, you Barker.
Do I know you?
Mr. Chang sends his regard. Oh, come on! Middle of my line.
You are taking too long.
I'm trying to get all the way here.
Thanks for the rescue anyway.
Again, really wasn't here for you.
Did you say Mr. Chang, is he all right?
Mm-mm.
Fuckers. Like, it's not bad enough having insurgents trying to drag us all to hell. We gotta have these low-life gangsters on our streets picking us off from the inside.
Yeah, I know the game. Really hasn't changed a whole lot.
Hey. You did a good thing. Got a bad guy off the street, and I'm walking home without a scratch. I'm Eva, by the way. Got a stall near Chang's place. You should all come see me there sometime.
I guess she's like the next, our next vendor. Any loot? Ooh. Yep. We're looking slick now. Okay. Okay, let's get out of here. Anything else in here? Stuff. Pretty cool. Gotta go back. Oh, that's where the Aaron Firma. Okay. Payback. We did that one over here that we didn't get. See any other side mission in the Hound's base? Let's go. Here she is.
Thanks again for getting the guy. Well, I was hoping I'd see you around these parts again.
Well, you just made a lousy day 2.5% better. Besides, with Mr. Chang gone, I still need a vendor.
Well, anything you see, happy to give you a better discount.
Oh, we got it. Okay. Sure. Sniper rifle, right? Bolt action, right? Yeah, I don't need that right now.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know that scared shitless to come around here.
haven't gotten any new pants, surprisingly. Probably missed it somewhere. Oh, so this is... Wait, these are repeatable? Interesting. Alright, so is there anything... Run around, collect some stuff. Oh, fighting ring. Gunsmith dude. Talking to me. This guy. Ain't nothing free. Who do this guy's deal is? Do we get new pants? Reflect bullets increase the skill duration by 20. And I need new pants, I'm not gonna lie. Can't come in the balls. Oh man, that's good stuff. Okay, so we need that. Oh, where'd my... Okay, so I bought pants, but... gone somewhere. That's weird. Didn't register, apparently. Alright, let's go to another side mission. Can I just fast travel to it? Is that a thing, possibly? Yeah. Yeah, we can't do a reunion. Oh, okay. Not what I'm looking for. Quest. That's the one. Try to fast travel. I mean, I can't. I have to be outside to fast travel. Hmm. Well, it's kind of weird. Yeah, if we do this, like, it's just going to go to the cutscene again, probably. It would be my guess. Man, it's hot in this shit hole. Oh, here we go. Okay. I guess you got to be at one of those to travel. Makes sense.
Started.
There we go, now we're in business. Nice. Some ammo real fast, and we're out of here. Pants, hit me with some pants. That works. Hello. And they got a lot of snipers. So many. Oh, I got frozen. Gotta go. Oh, that's not good. And we're back to full health. Yeah, man, they got a lot of firepower on me. And that frost is wrecking me. Now we're talking. Okay, now we're good for the moment. That dude was destroying me. Goodbye. Okay. Let's just disassemble that. Let's equip. There we go. Finally got new pants. About time. That guy. Put that. Is that the assault rifle? These guys aren't messing around. Every world tier I go to, I just get handled. Okay.
Why did it just get so quiet?
Oh, okay. That's a thing.
Hey, Shira, what am I looking at? Some kind of walking giant out here.
Keep your voice down, Ryder. You don't want it to notice you, believe me. It can wipe out hundreds in a second. Even the altered respect them.
Hold on, I got you.
Wait, wait, don't shoot. We're all in this together right now.
Barbed wire around him? Jesus.
I got you.
Lieutenant McCain, you all right?
I'm alive. Thank you, soldier.
It's okay. Now, let's get the rest of my men out.
There's a lot of that going on in this game.
Fuck, seriously?
War is war. What, you think we just hug it?
Oh, goodbye.
Why do I even bother?
Fuck. Okay. Storm carrier, okay. Are we just out of here? Is that what this is? Guess so. Huh. guy's lying.
I want to hear the moment our search parties.
I'm pretty busy right now. What do you need?
Your lieutenant's dead.
Tell me he died like a hero.
Sure, if that's what you want to hear. He was a real fucking hero.
Whatever he did, know that this is war, Outrider. All must be forgiven. Until we win.
Are you so sure it's even worth winning anymore?
Damn, all this is pretty good. Increase the duration. Oh, it's going to increase your resistance, but ooh. I would say that, probably. The bleed on him. All these are really good, actually. Holy, tough choices.